everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is MoxB, aka Alex, and today I'm gonna make a very short video. It's just showing you another place you can fight.
Hello, I'm leader of this Fistfighters gang. I take it you've already beaten the Bowerstone Fighters?
Which I have.
It's been a while since we had any new members. If you want to take part, you'll have to pay up.
Which
you'll get gold
okay.
for every round you win, and even more if you can avoid getting hit.
Okay.
You can lose by taking too many hits or stepping out of the ring.
All right.
You might be a powerful hero, but this is a contest of skill.
So this
Our
is a load.
Punches might not hurt you much, but they still count.
So this is a little different than the other one, but I can manage to not get hit.
So, do you want to test your mettle?
Yes, I will.
Shall we start?
My key is not to get hit, that's all. Perfect. The next challenger. And I'm also not trying to step out the ring. And you're done. Alright, one more, I think. Oh, okay. This one is before the boss. Come on, man, it's getting daylight. Oh no, I got hit. No. No, that sucks. Oh man, I lost the extra bonus because I got hit.
Right, my turn.
Okay. So I got hit one time.
That makes you the new champion.
That sucks. I earned pretty good much. I earned pretty good for that. I earned good gold for that. So, alright. Well, that's the video. I just wanted to show you that there are levels to this. And I think the final level is more in the mountains. I forgot where it is really. But it's next to the champion arena. But if you enjoy, please leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, youtube.com/MoxB, and I'll see you dudes in the next video. Bye.